I'm in the shop trying to get the SIM card, and it's all gone a bit crazy. So I'm on route today to go to a shop to get a SIM card. So let's see how this works out. The noise of the traffic, the beeping and the constant traffic. If it's not for you, I suggest you don't come to India. Because that is 24/7. So the plan for today is to get a SIM card. I think they activate it within 24 hours. You know, if anybody's coming this way, you need your passport, obviously with your visa, and you need one passport photograph. And if you go with Airtel, for 500 rupees, £5 ish, UK, you can get a SIM card for 60 days. I think technically it's like 57 days, but I'm here for 2 months, so it'll be pretty good. That's like £2.50 a month, 1.5 gigabytes of data a day. That's pretty impressive. And you absolutely need data here, you know, for translating, for Google Maps. You know, if you get lost, and also, you know, with tuk-tuks and taxis, just so you know the exact distance, so you're not getting overcharged, that kind of thing. Quite crazy here today. Thank you. Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you so much, my friend. Okay. Have a good day. So we're here to get a SIM card. Hopefully it's going to be pain free.
तेरा जब तक वोटिंग वोट नहीं आया तो मेरे पास लेके आता तो मैं
ये वाला
भाई तो पुराना हो गया ना 22 को ओनली ये फोन कार्ड है ये बिजी है मैं तुम्हारा नंबर मेरे नंबर से कॉल आई ना तुम्हारे
अभी फोन शॉप ट्राइंग टू गेट द सिम कार्ड एंड इट्स गॉट अ बिट क्रेजी
मेरे नंबर पे कॉल की थी वापस भाई जी बैठ जाओ यार खड़े मत रहो हम दो बजे तक करेंगे जिसका हो गया ठीक है क्योंकि लंच ब्रेक है मेरे को भाई
एक रिंग के बाद बिजी बता रहे
So, contrary to the information I was giving earlier, the it's actually 649 rupees rather than 500, but it's actually for just under 3 months. It runs for 84 days, and no passport photograph needed, which is still an exceptionally good deal.
भाई बाकी बैठ दो यार खड़े मत रहो बैठ जाओ भाई जगह है बैठने के लिए
भैया सिम
भैया दिल्ली की सिम निकलेगी सिर्फ पहले बता रहा हूँ दिल्ली के बाहर की सिम नहीं है जिनकी दिल्ली की है वो रुक सकते हो भाई दिल्ली के बाहर की सिम नहीं निकलेगी
यूपी का नहीं निकलेगी
यूपी कहाँ की है
हैं
यूपी कहाँ की है
यूपी गोरखपुर
नहीं
नहीं मुझे कर रहा है क्या दे सकते हो
देखिए सब तो अपन
सिम बंद हो गया
हाँ सर वो एक्चुअली सिम चेंज होगा अगर नेटवर्क नहीं आ रहा ना हाँ तो सिम चेंज होगा एक्चुअली मेरे पास यूपी वाली सिम अवेलेबल नहीं है दिल्ली एनसीआर के बाहर की सिम अवेलेबल नहीं है ठीक है तो कल तक आएगी आप कल अगर मॉर्निंग में आ सकते हो तो मैं आपको सिम दे सकता हूँ
The number on my phone now, it's a United Kingdom number,
अब इनका काम कर रहा हूँ फिर इनका करूँगा फिर तेरा करूँगा बैठ जाओ
अगर तू उससे चेक करा नंबर ब्लैक लिख दे
नंबर दे सकते हो
सुबह आ जाएगी मेरे पास इवनिंग तक आती है 6-7 बजे तक मॉर्निंग में अगर 10 बजे के बाद आओगे मैं दे दूंगा आपको कोई दिक्कत नहीं
सर अल्टरनेट नंबर तो है नहीं इनके पास
8800 डाल मेरा उसके बाद मैं किसी का मटा
ना ना आप तू दोबारा से एक बार चेक करा मैं यहीं पे बैठा हूं
8800
एयरटेल की शॉप में बैठा हूं
क्या नंबर है 8800
08108751
देख एक बार फोन चालू रखो बोलो उसको अभी लाइन पे रहे और बात करा रहे अरे मैं ये
So here we have the Airtel shop and it's a very, very convoluted situation. So they don't need a photograph, but they take the photograph in there, which, you know, digitally makes way more sense. And so I had to stand up next to a white sheet on the wall, but somewhat bizarrely, I was asked to remove my spectacles and and
And then they said, close your eyes. And I said, what? I thought, that's got to be something lost in translation. Why would I close my eyes on a photograph? She said, close your eyes and go. So I closed my eyes. He said, no. So he did it like three times. And then said, no, close your eyes. I go, no. He said, now you're a. So I go. So yeah, Trey Bizarre, I thought. And as with all things India, as you can see, there's lots of people wanting your attention all the time. So in the shop, his colleague was handing him his phone, other people were trying to get their issues resolved, other people wanted to buy SIM cards. So it took some time, my goodness. And thank you. But all sorted now. If you're watching this, I decided to post this, but I'm not sure if I will. It depends how it looks, because ultimately with the monopod, it's a lot easier to have your camera kind of here, but when you're in a shop, very crowded, and you're physically holding the camera, it doesn't work so well. So it all depends on how this turns out as to whether it gets posted. Yeah. So if you're watching it, obviously I decided to post it. And if you're not watching it, then this is all a waste of everybody's time.